Good morning, welcome to my channel. My name is Sung Lee. Whiskey sour in your breath. Don't want you any less. Ribbon bitten by your teeth. Turn me around, me too. Turn me around, me too. Today, I have to get to work and I need to get ready. I'm gonna put on my day cream first. To get a new eyelash curler because this one's from the dollar store because I lost my like first ever one. I don't know where I got it. It was from TJ Maxx. That is a return. And so I lost it and it was such a good one too. I really, really liked it. But then I got this and I didn't realize for the longest time that it took out my eyelashes. See, eyelashes. So now I'm doing mascara. So now I take a little bit of, I got this palette. It's an e.l.f. palette. I got it like, it's probably expired. Put it on your under, like your waterline. And let me tell you, bro, it literally gives you like the nicest effect. Because it'll like go right. It'll go right underneath your eyelashes too and give you like the perfect look. This is probably why I go blind and stuff, but like still. It's amazing work. So nice. I love how it looks. Like not much different for you. It's probably like not that different, but this is how I look. guess a little bit of Russian. I got a little clumps in it. These bronze tones. Let's check the time first.
26.
I got an hour left, which means I got 30 minutes because I normally 30 minutes before. So this is how my makeup looks. About a little bit of eyeliner on my nose. And then some Vaseline. Change. Okay, so this is how I look like. Oh, I'm kind of missing my name tag. But other than that, this is how I look like. Bye!